busted flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train, and I was feeling nearly as faded as my dreams. Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before